The clock was winding down and barely draws ire.
Yeah, Wesley forced a tough shot.
Smith able to maintain his balance and not travel, and then found Jordan for the slam dunk.